This meeting is a great opportunity to meet new people from around the world, but in particular to meet people from many different disciplines within the field of optics. There's not many conferences that bring together scientists and engineers in such diverse fields as imaging, optical communications, and quantum optics. And it's great to have interactions or opportunities to interact with such a diverse range of scientists. Most of the time we tend to go to meetings that are very focused, and this is an opportunity to go to a much broader meeting. And there's lots of opportunities that this meeting provides people to get together, particularly for students. I think there's a couple of receptions that are aimed at students, and several other networking events and receptions where it's possible to meet new people. Poster sessions are another good place for people to interact and talk to new people they haven't met before. It's a broad meeting, but it's not a huge meeting, and it's a great opportunity. There's many students there, but there's also many of the leadership of OSA, and it's a tremendous opportunity for students to interact with the leadership of OSA as well.